Hey everybody, Sean Hamlin with PremierGuitar.com. We're at SummerNAMM 2012 in Nashville at the Lava Cables booth with Mark Stoddard. Mark, you guys have new cables here, new patch cables, which people are going to dig for their pedal boards and stuff. Tell us about them.
Okay, 4 years ago, we introduced our smallest solder-free plug on the market, which is this right here. And this year, we're introducing the same thing, except in a soldered version, something our customers have really been asking for. And so what we've done is, on the outside, you really can't tell the difference between the two. But on the inside is the key difference. With the soldered version, what we've done is we've replaced the sleeve with a insulator. And then as you open it up, you can then have a metal piece that slides onto the pin, and you solder to it, you put the cap on, and you assemble it just like our solder-free version. And it's just as small, and it's now become the smallest soldered plug on the market.
Okay, now are these available in kits, like pedal board kits, or just bulk cable, and you just buy however many ends you want?
They will be available in kit form and individually in about 6 to 8 weeks when we get them back from the manufacturer. This is the prototype that we're demoing here at the show. Never been done before. And like we say, the biggest thing we're introducing here at the show is the smallest thing.
So how much do these go for?
Right now we don't have pricing, but we expect the pricing to be around what our current plugs are priced at and cables. So the current cable kit, for right angles, for instance, street price is about $90. We expect it to be within $5 of that once we're all done with getting the price from the manufacturer.
Okay, where can people go to find out more about these online?
They can go to our website, www.lavacable.com, and they can find out more there. They can go to our Facebook page, which is Facebook/LavaCable, and we'll have more information there. And as we get closer to a final product, we'll be providing more information and updating our customers and letting them know when the product will actually be released.
So, great.
Really excited about it.
Thanks, Mark.
Thank you.
I'm Sean Hamlin. Thanks for watching PremierGuitar.com.